everybody? Welcome back to Basinger's Disc Golf Channel. I've got two Team BDGC members here with me, Jonathan Pickle and Dilly Willie. And we are at Tommy Shumpert Disc Golf Course in Knoxville, Tennessee. We're going to play the long pads to the B pins, which are the short pins. So four different layouts you can play here. This is the first video we've ever done here. So thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks. Okay, one thing I forgot to say, if you can't see here, Pickle's got his drone, and we may have, as long as we can get the video formats to work on my editing software, we may have some drone footage for the first time ever in this video, too. So this should be sweet.
He said, oh gosh.
Thank you.
Oh.
Woo. Throw it into it. Yes, sir.
Which one ends when it comes to the basket?
Pickle has plenty of options over here, if you can't tell. Oh my. Wow.
Dang, I thought I hit it.
Uh-oh. Yes, sir. Great putt. Nice. Watch this. Oh, almost missed.
You almost got doubled.
Oh. That was flexy. Yes, sir. Oh. Hold it. Great run. Sit down. Yep. Dillium William for the two.
Don't give me any new nicknames. I'm getting used to Dilly Willy still.
Well, right now you could say he is Chilly Dilly Willy.
I forgot my hot hands too.
Oh. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right. I'm doing this on camera again. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
Sure.
Glowbird for the win. And that's an easy par.
I freaking love that thing.
Good shot.
Yep.
Most enthusiasm wins. Still giving the basket some love. What a guy.
Oh,
her. Fairway hit.
That's a good play.
Wow. What a shot. Beautiful shot. Good putt.
No chains needed.
And a tree just fell. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Well, that looked good.
You like it?
And it's a little tight, but.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, hell yeah. Look at this. Listen, this is all legal, okay?
Building the nest or,
How do you like my new grip?
Ooh, okay, all right, whatever works.
What's that?
Changes my middle name.
Oh my goodness. Great shot.
I got a plant.
Oh, sorry.
Yes, sir. Pickle tapping in his
3 for a 4-stroke swing on myself.
Here, I got you, John.
Good 3. And this is me putting for my 7. Wow, I made it. First good shot I've had this hole.
Dude.
Good shot.
Did you drop your balloon? Did you drop your balloon?
My what?
Balloon.
My balloon. A pipe down.
Pipe down the fairway? What?
Wow. I'm going to go at it real soft, right? I didn't drive all the way out here to lay up.
Oh, no.
You're good. Oh. You're good.
Oh. It sat down.
Here we go. Feeling good. Looking good. Smelling good.
Debatable. Yes, sir. Wow. I'm not going to mark it because if I mark it, I feel like I'm scared of it. Yes, sir. Tap this guy in, camera in hand.
This is so daunting.
You say Don King. I'm sorry.
And the video is just gawking.
Yes. Nope.
Short fairway, so we're good.
Try. Flex. Yes, sir. Dang.
The Gateway Eraser.
First throw with an eraser. Is it a wizard?
Yeah.
There you go.
Eraser. It feels like a middle school eraser.
It's not like there's a headwind.
About 40 miles per hour. Right. I didn't drive all the way here to lay up. That worked for me last time.
True. It looks like Scott Stapp, how he's standing.
Oh!
With arms wide open!
And then he hits the second.
Second putt, always on. Wow. Oh,
no.
I think I got it.
Why? Hey, are you going to the wrong basket? Here, that threw another one. Get inside it. Ooh.
Just disc golf things.
It says tomato on this side of the basket. Dylan's tapping me in for my skis. Thank you, sir. All right, everybody, that is it for the front nine. Scores right now are absolutely great. I'm at 5 up, 6 up, and 7 up right now. We're absolutely shredding this course. It's been rough, we'll say. It's very windy out here, so we're definitely going to blame that on, you know, it's definitely not our skill level. Definitely not. So.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. As I said, this is Tommy Shumpert Disc Golf Course in Tommy Shumpert Park in Knoxville, Tennessee. First time we've ever filmed here, so stay tuned for the back nine. It will be coming soon. So thanks, Dilly Willy and Pickle, for joining me, and we'll see you on the back nine. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.
Thanks for watching. Pull up, pull up, pull up, like a way to bagel, and I came here with the walls, we came here to play though. Disc golf my amigos, disc golf my amigos, disc golf my amigos, disc golf my... Oh,
jeez.
Track the back of the arm, tell you.
The woods.
Outtakes. Oh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy. I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me. I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies. I'm so astonishing. I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma